क्रिकेट इज अ स्पोर्ट बहुत कमर्शियली जिसे हम एंडोर्स करते हैं, हर कोई क्रिकेट को ही प्रमोट करता है, बट देर आर लॉट ऑफ अदर स्पोर्ट्स, देर आर लॉट ऑफ अदर स्पोर्ट्स जिसमें कई लोग हैं या कई यंगस्टर्स हैं जो अपने आप को दिन रात उस चीज़ को लेकर मेहनत करते हैं. सो आर यू प्लानिंग टू एंडोर्स सम ऑफ द अदर स्पोर्ट्स अपार्ट फ्रॉम क्रिकेट, जस्ट लाइक वी हैव सीन यू ट्वीटिंग अबाउट द फुटबॉल, द बांद्रा पीपल हु प्लेज फुटबॉल इन द ग्राउंड. सो विल वी सी यू एंडोर्सिंग सम ऑफ द अदर स्पोर्ट्स टू give it a push or something?
You know, personally, if you ask me, I'm not genuinely by, not by choice, but somehow because of IPL, I have got associated with cricket, which is a wonderful thing. I think it's a great sport. It has given us platforms, you know, commercial. I'm a big speaker of sports as a commercial success, right? Because I want, like she asked, parents should know it can be a salaried job. It is great to be a sportsman and earn a living from it, and your kids will feel proud. But having said that, it's not out of choice that I actually would like to be the brand ambassador for any sport in this country, and not just because you know, and I'd be honest, I'll genuinely be honest, I'm not being pompous, I'm not saying it because movie star said, I'm bloody good at sports, I love sports, I run fast, I think cricket is a fantastic game, hockey is the best game, field hockey is the best game in the world, I think football is the cheapest, most available and the most beautiful sport in the world, I think badminton is fantastic because Deepika Padukone plays it and Prakash Padukone plays it. but you know, jokes aside, I think any sport, I would love to be in any which way, you know, associated with it. Whenever I'm called upon to do so, I do it. I did a movie on hockey, I didn't have to. About women's hockey, I did it because I believe every sport is going to add value to the coming generation, and I would genuinely, whether I'm able to say that through my movies or not, the platform my movies has given me as an ambassador of certain caliber, I would like to utilize it maximum for sports, whichever the category is.